One thing I love to do on my pieces, especially my stones, is walking the dots. It's a process that's very calming to me. So with this, all I'm doing is just loading the tool up with a lot of paint. And as I work my way around, I have less and less paint creating smaller dots, and it ends up giving the piece a lot of depth.